Hi, I'm Allie.
And I'm Naomi, and today we're going to be making chocolate chip pancakes.
Before we get started, I'm going to share some information with you that can help you become more informed about the electric skillet. They were originally made in France in 1953 at a company called Sunbeam.
Some precautions that you might want to take when you're washing the skillet is you want to keep the electrical part out of the water, obviously. And you want to make sure it's cool before you put it in the water, so unplug it when you're done using it.
There are different types of skillets. If your skillet is dishwasher safe, then all you have to do is wipe off your skillet and put it in the dishwasher. If your skillet is not dishwasher safe, then you would just wash it normally. If your skillet is non-immersible, which means it can't be in water, then you need to wipe it off and clean it with soap and water over the sink.
So now that you have that information, we can start making the chocolate chip pancakes.
Now we're going to make some pancakes, and we are using Bisquick pancake mix. And so you're going to put 2 cups of that in, and then you put 1 cup of milk in, and 2 eggs.
And we put about like 1.5 cups in, but you can put however much you want in there.
It's good.
And you just mix it up.
When you scoop the pancake mix onto the skillet, you're going to do about 1/3 cup. I'm using the 1/3 measuring cup. And you just pour the pancakes onto the skillet. When you pour the pancakes onto the skillet, make sure that you pour them a good distance apart. Now we're going to wait for the pancakes to finish cooking on them. While we're waiting for our pancakes to cook, a fun fact is the type of heat used for an electric skillet is conduction. Now we're going to use a turner to flip our pancakes.
Now that the pancakes are done, you can enjoy. Bye.